Alrighty, welcome back. We're on episode 13. We are in the scrap quarter. Last episode, we cleared out this house and finished the quest Unwelcome Guest. So we cleared out the house of Aspix, then we got a reward, and been searching around the city, and I found this new NPC to talk to. I don't think I can steal from him this close, I doubt it. Yeah, not enough stealth to deal with that yet. Alright, let's talk to him.
Ну чего тебе? Я очень занят.
Right, 5 lock picking points. Some experience. Interesting that he doesn't have a lockpick in his inventory. Talk to the mother first.
Я так занята.
You got a rolling pin. You gotta watch out. Okay, porous lava.
Что-то случилось?
All right. What do we have here? Keep on trucking. Am I gonna lose all of these checks if I select this? Yeah, I don't know. I hate losing the checks. When did I save this? I don't have to go through all that conversation again.
Что-то случилось?
All right.
что-то случилось?
Что же я хотел сделать? Что же я хотела сделать?
In the Trudograd outskirts, huh? Okay, so basically what did we have? We had this, like, barren liberal mother, typical single female, one kid, can't cope with the loneliness of her sad life, wants to take it out on her only child, probably wouldn't mind turning him into a female, cutting off his cock. So, we're talking him out of that miserable existence. It's good for us. So, we'll go back to Trudograd outskirts.
Thank you.
Okay. Alright, so we've got to figure out where this guard lives. I imagine maybe it's him. I doubt it's one of those two. Maybe it's him? Maybe in here? I wonder if this guy was here before, and I just didn't see him when I walked in.
Oh, cool, yeah.
кого я вижу.
Okay, so he was actually lying to the guy. But thanks to my superior barter skills, I'm able to talk him into hiring him anyway. The reason I'm choosing bartering now is the primary skill check is because most people probably don't have bartering high in this game. They wouldn't spend it on bartering, it's just sort of useless, and the only reason I have it is because of all the checks at the previous game. So getting 10 intellect, a lot of people have 10 intellect, and speechcraft is, you know, goes in association with that, so they may have that. But bartering, you wouldn't expect most people to put bartering on their character. Alright, so we go back to our dude up here. Here. What time is it? Let's see. 8 o'clock. I wonder if that qualifies as night?
Очень рад нашей встрече.
$2,900 experience. Talk to him.
Говори, и после этого сразу проваливай.
Alright. And she's probably not far from the truth. We're probably going to end up seeing him dead by a ditch. Alright, so it's 8 o'clock nighttime in the game. We've got two quests that we need to deal with in the outskirts at night. Okay. I don't know if I could take him on or not. Pack of dogs. That's not good. This doesn't look good for me at all. This looked really bad for me. I'm not doing enough damage. Nowhere near enough damage. I still haven't killed the one dog. I got one dead, but that's not gonna cut it. Blinded. Hey, I'm dead. Nothing I can do with this. Well, that's brutal. At this stage, it's just absolutely brutal. Even being 20th level. Without having armor on. I mean, I actually have armor on, so I mean, I just don't understand how it's that bad. But that's just how it is. Maybe I should have looked for a way to limit the number that could get around me. Maybe I could have found something in the terrain to help me there. All right. So, this guy's still here. Remember, the guy told me that he was gonna try to kill this guy. Yeah. Okay, he's gone. Well, there's also the spirit that's supposed to come here. What is it? Picture of a dove. Okay. 8 o'clock. Okay, so I guess it's not considered nighttime yet. All right. Try to come back at 9. Save it here in case I go over on time. Back to the scrap quarter. So, what do we have now? Do you have anything else over here? I don't think anything else is going to be over there. It definitely seems like it's nighttime now, though. Machine factory is that way, huh? Well, what's this? We've got some stuff over here. Why is it going the long way around? Huh, okay. I guess we're over here. I didn't have my full health there either. Let's roast some meat. Let's cook that meat up. Sign. All that's left of the inverter factory. Huh, okay. I hate when it does that. People sleeping here. I don't know why I did that. Alrighty. And with that, we'll stop this episode and pick up the next episode, continuing our exploration of the scrap quarter and going back and checking out the outskirts again. Alright, later.